So, Michael's here to first unveil our first efforts of our work, which is the brand, MP. In addition, he'll say a few words about what this collaboration means to him, where he sees this partnership going, and then we'll unveil the technical swimsuit, and he'll share with you his experience in working with us and designing that suit and what he's looking for out of it.
You know, for me, I started swimming a long time ago, and to have this opportunity to partner to partner with Aquasphere and Aqualung and to be able to have the opportunity to start the MP brand. My passion is in the sport of swimming and my shirt. I like the shirt. So you know, this has always been a dream, and you know, this is a dream come true, and to be able to work together to be able to produce a more comfortable suit, a suit that, I mean, in my opinion, it moves how it's supposed to in the water. The amount of time that we've been able to spend together and to really, for me, have a lot of input and be able to see everything change and see everything work and to be able to collaborate two things, or I guess into this and into a bunch of other things that you will be seeing later. Like I said, it's really just a dream come true for me. I don't know if we're unveiling the final product. I think another thing that I will just add also is I have been able to, you know, like I said, we've been able to work a lot together in finalizing this. The first time that I will be racing in it will be in April at a Grand Prix meet back in the States in Arizona. So I'm heading to Colorado Springs to train in the mountains right after this. And then pretty much we'll be going right into the competition after that. So very exciting. Let's show some excitement. Gosh, guys, come on, isn't that why we're here? Looking forward to it, and hope you guys have the chance to try it out.